So listen to this. I host Salvation Party 7. There is 7. I hosted Salvation Party last night. And I hosted as a puppet called Curtis. And when I left the people puppet there. Why would I even take the puppet home? It's not my puppet. I moved my soda I was drinking. I moved my food I was eating. And I left the people puppet and I went home. So I come in the car, open my back trunk to put 7 stuff in the car. Tell me why this puppet sitting up in my car. I did not bring that out to church. Why would I bring the people puppet? Can somebody please explain this? Like the puppet there. Nathan, I did not take the puppet. I left it behind the thing. MCK was even playing with it when I was dancing and stuff like that. Like, it's just sitting there smiling. I don't understand. I really don't understand.